Ew, get away from me, you creep. Grow a few inches, lose some weight, and then maybe I'll let you talk to me.
My body froze for a couple of seconds. What? I mumbled. She stepped back in sheer terror, grabbed the bouncer's arm, and she said she was being harassed, pointing at me. He immediately stuck his thick fingers deep in my neck, looked at me with fire in his eyes, and said, "Get the hell out of here, you pervert," and started dragging me to the nearest exit like I was nothing but a garbage bag. The DJ must have noticed what was happening because the music stopped, and everyone turned around to check what was happening. I could see the men laughing their asses off and the women looking at me disgusted as if I just committed a crime. And it all started just because I decided to finally approach Claire, my crush, after 6 months of building up the courage. That was the most humiliating moment of my life. And although this story is painful and embarrassing to tell, it was this very moment that changed my life forever because it made me discover a weird but simple 7-word sentence that hijacks the subconscious brain of every woman and makes her chase me. The reason it works so well is because this innocent sentence taps into a psychological secret of the female brain. It activates the primal desire for love on the spot. This secret was first discovered by leading researchers from colleges like Harvard University and is sending world-renowned social psychologists across the world into humbling states of disbelief. It is so powerful that over 2,406 men are now calling it the number one female turn-on of 2021. In fact, I've tried it on all kinds of women, and the result is almost always the same. I find a woman who's clearly not interested in me. I drop this casually in the conversation, and not too long after, her behavior changes completely. She suddenly starts chasing me as if I'm the most attractive man on earth. Thanks to this innocent sentence, I made Claire crawl back to me begging for my love and took home 23 different women from 7 different countries, all in less than 8 months. Most of them made the first move on me first. But even more importantly, this innocent secret made all the insecurities I had from a lifetime of rejection vanish almost overnight. And what I found out after sharing it with a lot more men is that it works for every kind of guy. It doesn't matter how old, fat, or ugly you are. This secret works because it pierces through the female rational mind and acts directly on their biological brain. This is what Andrew has to say about it. I've tried most systems and techniques out there, so naturally, I was skeptical at first. But this 7-word sentence is a game changer. I went from barely having any success with women to now having dates 3 times a week. Thank God I watched your whole video. Oh, and what's even better is that it works on girls that have ghosted you, girls that told you, "I only see you as a friend," or even girls that show no interest in you at first. This is the secret that you've been looking for that will finally get you the girl that got away. There's literally zero chance of rejection when you use this secret because it all happens subconsciously. So she will never know you're using it in the first place. You'll never have to face that soul-crushing feeling of rejection ever again. Now, before we go any further, you need to know, this is not a repetition of anything you've heard before. It's not about basic body language, cheesy pickup lines, learning game, or turning into a bad boy. This secret taps directly into the most powerful part of the female brain. And best of all you need to do is drop some casual words in a normal day-to-day conversation to make any girl you want start chasing you. So if you're tired of being ignored or rejected by the women you want to be with, then do not leave this page and watch this presentation until the end because you're about to learn the innocent 7-word sentence that can make any woman obsess over you and the psychological secret that thousands of men are calling the number one female turn-on of 2021. So how did I, a 4-eyed skinny dude, go from zero to sleeping with over 23 different women across the world in less than 8 months? You see, all throughout my life, I was sexually invisible to women. And as much as I tried to act confident and hit on women with the most creative pickup lines, I fell short every single time. I would spend most of my days creeping on my women's social media, but as soon as I was face to face with them, the nervousness would take over me. And knowing I would barely be able to mumble 5 words together, I would simply stay quiet so they wouldn't realize how much of a sissy I was. I used to get so anxious when thinking about what to say to approach a girl that when I finally said something, most women could notice the sweat running down my face. Heck, that's just one of the reasons I kept being humiliated in front of all my friends. They used to mock me all the time. I mean, it was easy for them. All they had to do was approach women and say hi. But whenever I tried to do the same, women would frown with disgust and tell me to go away. Thankfully, nowadays, all I need to do is say the magical 7-word sentence, and they're all over me. But back then, I didn't know what to do, and it was super frustrating. Every time I managed to score a date, I'd plan fun and exciting dates. I'd be a gentleman, show up with flowers, and portray myself as the perfect guy all women claim they look for. But the more I tried to impress them, the more they would pull away. Then, one day, I saw Claire for the first time, and that's when these 6 months spiral into the depths of emotional despair, obsession, and the inability to focus on anything else in my life began. Because for the first time, I was madly in love with someone. But believe it or not, I didn't talk to her for the first 6 months. I was just too damn insecure to actually say something. Just thinking about it would make me start sweating my balls off. So I would just spend my days looking at her from afar and daydreaming about her. Then one day, one of our colleagues told me she was going to this bar and that it was the perfect place to finally approach her. I did. And you already know what happened. That night, when I got home, I took a hard look at myself in the mirror. Why does this always happen to me? And right there and then, I knew it was time to make a decision. I swore to myself that I would find a way to make women start chasing me instead of the other way around. So I bought new clothes. I started working out. I bought all the men's magazines and spent hundreds of hours watching YouTube videos. And some women started checking me out. But all the techniques I'd been learning were either too hard, too confusing, or made me fake my whole personality. Then, one day, as I was scouring the internet, I came across this guy called Eric Casanova. Eric's name kept coming up again and again. All the men were swearing by him. He was a famous dating consultant worldwide, had written some popular books that were a huge success in multiple countries, and had taught thousands of men how to become sexually desired by women. So, I decided to pay for an online consultation with him. He started explaining how women are usually a lot more emotional than men. But that's only half of the story. You see, a study by Harvard University proved that sexual attraction happens in the subconscious brain. In other words, we can't control who we feel attracted to. Our subconscious brain does. And a lot of men fail with women because they try to attract women rationally by blindly doing what women say they want in a man and blindly doing what the media wants us to believe that being attractive is. Let me tell you this. Women are not attracted to their logical idea of the perfect man. Women are not attracted to the perfect guy model the media wants you to believe. And if you think about it, I bet you've seen this happen countless times before. A woman says she wants a man who treats her like she's his queen, gives her flowers, supports her in everything, is always available. You know, the typical nice guy. But then she ultimately rejects this kind of guy, and before you know it, she's crazy in love with the total opposite, the so-called bad boys that don't care about her and are likely dating a ton of other women at the same time. That's because her subconscious brain is super attracted to that kind of man, even though her logical brain tries to stop her. But guess what? The subconscious brain is 30 times more powerful than the logical brain, so she can't help but fall for them. That's also why you often see guys that are not very fortunate in the good looks department with a beautiful woman by their side. It's because, somehow, they were able to attract her subconscious mind. And let's be honest, we all know some good-looking guy that can't find a woman to save his life. That's because he doesn't know how to attract women's subconscious minds. This is the true underlying reason that makes women say, "You're not my type," or "I only see you as a friend." It's because they just don't feel attracted to a man on a subconscious level. So they try to rationalize that lack of attraction. And those are the typical answers they come up with. Are you starting to see the light? Women don't choose who they feel attracted to. Their subconscious mind does. But look, not knowing this is not your fault. The same has happened to me for many years. And it's all the mainstream media's fault. They want us to believe that we need that ripped six-pack, a head full of luscious locks, wear flashy designer clothes, show off our sports cars, and all that kind of crap, just so we spend our hard-earned money on those things. But doing these things will only appeal to her logical mind at best, which isn't anywhere near as powerful as directly targeting the subconscious mind, where true lust and undeniable attraction happens. Here's where it gets interesting. The number one biological goal of every human is to survive. If you think about it, that's behind everything you do. You go to work so you have money, so you don't starve to death. That's survival. Now, pay close attention to this. Every woman's subconscious mind is looking for men that can help them survive. That means if you know how to communicate this directly to her subconscious, you can make any woman commit to you, sexually and emotionally. She can't control it because you're attracting her subconscious mind, which is 30 times more powerful than any of the thoughts she can control. And you don't communicate this by simply having muscles, having money, or telling her you'll help her survive. You would look like an idiot if you said that. There's a lot of more powerful and subtle ways of communicating this to her subconscious. It's really easy to do, but you need to do the right things in the right order. And if you're wondering, wouldn't this make every woman attracted to the same type of men? Yeah, and they are, even if they don't admit it. Those men are the 1% who have always had success with women. They were able to naturally crack the code of attraction without even realizing it. But to the other 99% of men, life hasn't been so easy. That's great, Eric. But why haven't I heard about this before? I asked. He said that due to modern society, feminism, and the cancel culture, it's extremely controversial to talk about how these simple sentences have such a tremendous effect on the female brain. That's why he has been keeping it a very closely guarded secret. When he finished explaining, I paid him $250 for the consultation, and he sent me a list of techniques with just the simplest words, sentences, and questions I could use in my conversations with a woman to trigger this psychological secret. These sentences and techniques will make any woman feel an uncontrollable desire for you while thinking it's 100% her idea. So be careful how you use them, he said before hanging up. Then I had a good look at the list. It was full of secret psychological triggers I'd never seen before, and it even explained why women ghost and friend-zone men. Well, let's see if this works on Claire, I thought. So I sent her a simple 5-word text that I learned from Eric, and she answered. She asked me if I wanted to go for a drink that same night, but instead of trying to play hard to get and all that kind of crap that we men do, I decided to put this secret to the test. When I got to the bar, she was already at the table waiting for me as I walked towards her. I applied the mouthpiece technique, which only takes 2 seconds to do. Her jaw dropped. She blinked a couple of times as if she was waking up from a dream. Suddenly, the way she looked at me changed completely. It was easy to tell she had those big, starstruck, dreamy eyes all over me. Things started amazingly well, but as time went by, I could see her getting bored, looking at her phone, and losing interest. It's time to use the 7-word sentence, I thought. I took a long, deep breath and said it slowly to make sure she would hear it. As soon as I finished saying it, it was like I turned into her favorite celebrity. She started getting closer to me, touching me, asking me questions, and even looking at my mouth. A couple of minutes later, it happened. She held the back of my neck, slid her tongue into my mouth, and started rubbing her hips in mine. I didn't even need to do anything. We were making out like Romeo and Juliet in front of the whole bar. Suddenly, she grabbed me by the hand, called a taxi, and took me to her place. Can you guess what happened next? The thing I had been daydreaming about for the past 6 months. She threw me to the bed and rode me all night long. She desired me so much, we went at it 3 times that same night. She kept looking at me with that naughty smile and saying, "Again, you sexy." And even though that night was a dream come true, it made me realize how many new women I could meet and how much fun I could have. So I decided to friend-zone Claire myself and start traveling the world, having fun and meeting new interesting women from as many cultures as I could. And you know what? The more I said those sentences, the easier it was to attract women. Let me tell you this, there's no better feeling than making women so attracted to you, they can't control themselves. Just like Claire, I had a ton of other women making a move on me first. So I decided to share it with my cousin and 2 of my friends who were a total 0 with women, just like I used to be. 2 weeks later, we were all blown away. My cousin Michael finally managed to get some bedroom action after a dry spell of 8 years. Mark, an older friend who had gotten divorced recently and was trying to get back into the dating scene, scored 2 new dates in a single week. And Joe, whose girlfriend broke up with him, was about to start fresh with her again. And they kept raving about how it was literally like switching a woman's attraction from off to on in a couple of minutes. Michael said it best. Dude, what the hell? All I need to do is drop these sentences casually in the conversation and watch how women start going all crazy for me. That was when I knew I had to call Eric and convince him to release this information to more men. He said we could test releasing this information to the right kind of guys. Guys who want to have beautiful women chasing them in a very short period of time. So if you're reading this letter, it means you are part of the test. It means you have the opportunity to learn the exact words and lines that will make women feel an uncontrollable attraction for you. So I want to tell you everything about the book, Subliminal Attraction Programming. There has never been a system laid out like this because it covers everything from start to finish, which means it will work for the oldest, dumbest, and the poorest of guys. It's the only manual that teaches you exactly how to attract women's subconscious minds. So her whole body will want to be possessed by you, even before her mind knows what's going on. And it's the only manual that has real science and research injected into its DNA. Trust me, once you start using this system, it puts everything on autopilot. There is nothing easier to use and more effective when it comes to making women chase you. It's just like pressing a button and letting it do all the work for you. You won't have to keep wasting money paying for drinks and paying for fancy dinners. In fact, you'll see how easy it is to go from first base to home run in such a short period of time and without spending a single penny. It will reverse any mistakes you may have made with a woman before and make her see you in such an attractive light that she'll obsess over becoming your girlfriend. But this time, you are the one who gets to decide whether you just want to hook up or turn her into your girl. So if you're in love with that special woman, but you've been spinning your wheels on her friend zone, if women always seem to lose interest in you after a couple of dates, if you're an older guy who wants to get back into the dating scene, or if you are a pretty average guy and just want to have a leg up on competition, then you must take action now and join the lucky few that have the opportunity to test subliminal attraction programming. Look, this is not some complicated 100-step process. It's not a rehash of things you've heard before. And it isn't like all the other programs on how to get laid and that's it. It isn't useless advice like just be yourself, download dating apps, turn into a bad boy, or act confident either. This is for normal guys that just want to start having more control over women. Normal guys that want to make women commit to them fully, sexually, and emotionally, without having to change who they are, memorizing cringy lines, or creeping out on women. So let me tell you about a fraction of what's inside the Subliminal Attraction Programming book. The 7-word sentence that makes any woman chase you down like a starving lion after the only zebra in the savannah. This sentence will spark such a deep attraction in a woman that you'll become an emotional addiction to her. This innocent sentence is one of the most powerful signals I've discovered, and it can work in person, over the phone, or through text. When you use it on a woman, watch as she feels an irresistible tug in her heart to be with you that's so intense it will consume her every thought. Women want good-looking guys with money, right? Wrong. This one trait is the only thing you need to create a raw sexual attraction that goes much deeper than money or looks ever will. As soon as you adopt this one simple trait, women will look at you differently. They'll laugh more at you, they'll touch you more, and they'll even start asking you more questions. The secret to making any woman approach you revealed. It's as easy as doing 3 things in this particular order. Page 46. Imagine you're at a bookstore, minding your own, and scanning for your next book. You spot a blue-eyed Latina right in front of you. What do? You use this 3-step process, and in a matter of seconds, she approaches you. When you use this, she thinks approaching you was 100% her idea. And because she's the one after you, don't be surprised if she starts asking too many questions right away, and inviting you over for a drink later that day. The one poisonous question that you can never ask a woman if you want to make her chase you This simple question seems like nothing at all to men, but let it escape your lips and she'll never look at you the same way again, even if you've known each other for years. The master list of the 5 techniques that completely bypass her logical brain and make her start thinking about you romantically. This will make you escape the friend zone. Read pages 71 to 78. I hesitated to share this one at first because it was my bread and butter for a long time. But these innocent techniques make every woman start thinking about you sexually. As soon as you start using it, her interest will grow into a heart-pounding attraction where you'll become the only man she can think about. It also prevents you from ever hitting the friend zone again. Please, only use this on women that you plan on staying with. The number one thing you must never do, or else you'll end up in her friend zone, even when things start strong between you. How to use my 5-word, high-status approach to introduce yourself in such an attractive way that gets her soaking wet, even before you finish your first sentence. Read page 32. Look, this is one of the most effective, most attractive ways you can possibly use to start a conversation with a girl. Most women are not used to it, so you will induce a full-body arousal state that she's never felt before. A sneaky little secret that the most successful players use to meet the 9s and 10s they see, but that they never, ever tell you about. All the biggest players, even I, use this sneaky little secret all the time. It's mind-blowing how such a little, innocent technique will make your bed the most famous in town. Here's what Jip from Holland has to say about it. Eric, this technique changed my life. I was already having some success with women, but not the kind of women I wanted. Then, as soon as I tried this one, the hottest women started paying way more attention to me. I'm now dating a famous actress in Holland, all thanks to you. What you must do immediately if she's playing hard to get. These 2 words shut off her rational brain and make her naughty side take over. Warning. Don't make one of these 5 innocent mistakes when you meet a new woman. If she spots one of them, she'll lose all attraction for you, even if she was dying to kiss you. Plus, how to make a girl kiss you by using the weird Prince Charming method. See 2 perfect examples on how to do it on page 125, and much more than I have time to lay out here. All you have to do is follow a few instructions that are simpler than pumping your own gas. These techniques will do everything for you. Actually, as soon as you get the book, this is what I want you to do. Open the book on page 55, read 10 short pages, no more. Then put down the book and review in your mind the one simple secret I teach in those pages. Then put this simple trick to work for you that very same hour. Go outside, somewhere you can find a lot of women, like in a shopping mall. Sit down, use the technique, and notice just how fast women start noticing you. Notice the burning desire in their eyes when they look at you. See that girl by the coffee shop? She's now holding eye contact with you for more than 4 seconds, which means she desires you. Notice the group of women that just sat on the table next to yours? They could have sat somewhere else, but they want to be close to you. Heck, some students have told me they even had women approach them right away. Then, take a deep breath and think how much different your life will be going forward. Because if you have these results only by applying one of the techniques, just imagine how sexually desired you'll be once you start using all of them. So, let me ask you, how much is this feeling worth to you? How much is it worth to never feel rejected again for the rest of your life? How much is it worth being able to be yourself next to a woman, knowing she just can't get enough of you? How much is it worth to finally make that one woman you really want your girlfriend? How much is it worth showing up to an event with the most beautiful girl and making every man in there jealous of you? Well, let's face it, one-on-one consulting in my line of work is expensive. Paying for drinks and dinners, buying new clothes, and crap like that is not cheap either. Not to mention the long-term negative effects that rejection has on your self-esteem. Plus, if you go out and pick a random dating book from your library's bookshelf, you'll get absolutely nothing in the way of actually usable techniques, because they only talk about the most superficial stuff everyone knows already, and you'll end up alone, without any kind of support or help. But not with us. You'll get ongoing support forever as a member. So can you honestly put a price on it? I think you agree that the $250 I sent Eric is entirely fair to finally be desired by women. It was totally worth it at the time because it changed my life forever. So if you're being honest with yourself, $250 would be incredibly cheap to finally have the female attention you've always dreamed about, right? You'll never have to wonder if she's interested in you, because you'll know exactly how to read a woman from head to toe. You'll never have to feel the pain and disappointment of being rejected ever again. I mean, $250 is a hell lot of money, but considering you'll carry this power for the rest of your life and that it will change the way women treat you forever, then it sounds pretty cheap, doesn't it? But listen, I know just how much potential this has to change your life. This is why I flat out begged Eric to let me offer you the Subliminal Attraction Programming at a discounted price that I'm honestly shocked he agreed to. We've already agreed that learning how to make any woman desire you in such an uncontrollable way is worth at least $250. But I've begged and pleaded with Eric, and he's agreed to let a very small number of men test out Subliminal Attraction Programming at a tiny fraction of that price, which means if you act right now, you won't pay $250. You won't even pay $100. I've put myself on the line with Eric here. So as long as this page is up, and Eric could demand I take it down at any moment, you'll get the complete Subliminal Attraction Programming for the discounted price of just $37. Immediate action discount. And if you've watched up to this point, chances are you're a smart guy that knows how to take advantage of the opportunities when he sees them. And smart guys realize how much of a no-brainer this opportunity is. So click the button below to make women chase you. Those are the good news. The bad news is that to lock in your discount, you have to act right now. Why? Because after so many years of hard work, Eric feels that $37 is just too damn cheap. He believes that to help as many men as possible, he needs to double or even triple the price to something more credible. And that's not all. Due to advertising cost, we are losing money just to give you the opportunity to change your life. So if you're still watching this video, it means the price is still live. But Eric can change his mind at any time. So if you come back in a few hours or tomorrow and the price is much higher, please don't beg us for this amazing price again. You passed on your one chance to guarantee your discount, and some other guy snatched it away from you. It's your fault, and there's nothing I can do for you. Oh, and if your brain is already making up excuses to not do this for yourself, Eric will back everything up with an incredible, no questions asked, 60 days money back guarantee. This is how it works. Use these techniques and see how easy it is to get girls to chase you. If you don't think it's worth at least twice what you paid, just contact our customer support anytime in the next 60 days and you'll get every penny back as soon as possible. And if you're still not convinced yet, if there's still a little voice in the back of your head that isn't quite sure, let me do one more thing to make this the easiest choice of your life and to make sure you don't let fear of regret keep you from taking advantage of this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. See, I want you to feel deep in your heart and deep in your soul that you're getting an incredible deal that you can be proud of. That's why I have three very special gifts for you just for saying maybe to Subliminal Attraction Programming today. And these gifts are yours forever, even if you decide the program isn't for you and take advantage of Eric's no questions asked guarantee. Bonus number one is, warning, 25 attraction killing mistakes you are making. After helping thousands of men and looking inside many relationships, I know exactly what the biggest mistakes are. And believe it or not, most men are making these innocent mistakes, drastically damaging the attraction women feel for them. Here are some things you'll learn in this book. Asking questions is enough to make a conversation interesting, right? So wrong. If you ask these kinds of questions, you're doing more than good. Stop doing this immediately. See mistake number 22. Why, if you act like this, very often without realizing, women will lose all attraction for you and move on to the next man in line. In most cases, they don't ever look back. Avoid this at all cost. Mistake number 16. What you should never do when women start testing you, because they will test you. And if you fail this, then you can wave goodbye to a relationship with them. Bonus number 2 is mastering conversation. Make her addicted to your words. Knowing how to flirt is one thing, but knowing how to hold an exciting conversation is on a whole new level. Once you know how to do this, women will be addicted to your words and call you just to spend time. This is one of the most valuable skills you can have, not only to win with women, but also to win in every other aspect of your life. Believe me when I say, having this skill can very well win you a promotion at work. These are some of the things this book will do for you. 4 sneaky and under-the-radar tips the most charismatic men don't want you to know about. How to use my wall method to develop a relationship with any woman in less than 10 minutes and never run out of exciting things to say in a conversation. The single most powerful thing you can do to turn into a super charismatic man that lights up every room he's in. And for bonus number 3, you'll get the ultimate fast track for immediate bonding. Asking questions is a great way to get to know someone. But did you know there's a list of specific questions that create a deep, unshakable bonding with any other human being? I picked the most powerful 223 questions known to the humankind, and I wrote all of them down in a cheat sheet. Next time you don't know what to say or just want to get to know someone more deeply, just open this cheat sheet, sit back, and watch as they pour their hearts out for you. So let's add this all up so that you can see for yourself what a great deal you're getting. With your special discount, you'll get the complete subliminal attraction programming for just $37. We already agreed it is worth at least $250 by itself. Honestly, it's worth a lot more than that. So that's already a pretty sweet deal. But at no additional charge at all, you are also getting bonus number 1, warning, 25 attraction killing mistakes you are making, which, as you can see, I sell for $27, but you're getting it for free. Bonus number 2, mastering conversation. Make her addicted to your words, which I sell for $47, but you're also getting it for free. And bonus number 3, the ultimate fast track for immediate bonding, which I sell for $37, but today you're getting it for free. If you were at the supermarket, that would all add up to $361. But by using your immediate action discount, which Eric could stop doing at any time, you'll get everything for just $37. You're saving over $324, which is a discount of 90%. And if you think about it, you'll now have access to life-changing information for less than the price of a coffee per day. How crazy is that? Look, if you're going out every other weekend hoping to meet women and having a few drinks here and there just to get looser, chances are, in a month, you're spending 4 times more than the price of this book. And besides changing your life, you only pay once to keep this book forever. So all you need to do to finally start having women chase after you and desire you instead of the other way around is to click the big button below this video right now. Here's what Lucas from Sweden sent us the other day. Hey Eric, I didn't have a chance earlier to thank you for everything. So thank you for all the amazing content in the books. All of them are magnificent. I can say that I had an overnight transformation. All of the subjects you teach and how to behave in each situation is completely magnificent. I can read women much better, and I can tell they're way more interested in me. So, after you click the button, this is the page that will show up. It is fully secured and guaranteed by McAfee and VeriSign. Everything is completely private, and the billing description will show up as ClickBank. And no one will know that you've got these highly controversial secrets. So fill in your payment details using a credit card, debit card, or PayPal on the next page to get your unique login credentials and access the material in less than 2 minutes from now. Yes, all the material is digital so that you can access it on your phone, tablet, or computer anywhere you want, anytime you need. In 2 minutes from now, you're about to experience what it's like to be in control of your sex life. What it's like to have all these women's eyes glued on you, just begging to be kissed. And as soon as you start noticing how all these women are naturally drawn to you like a magnet, you won't part with this material for any price. You're so close to experiencing all of this. All you need to do is click the big button below this video right now. Remember, you're saving more than $324, and you've got a 60 days, no questions asked, money back guarantee. This is the time to act. And you may not know yet, but at this very moment, you're at a critical crossroads that will decide how your life will play out forever. You have 2 very different options, leading to 2 very different lives. Choice 1 is to leave this page and keep doing what you've been doing all your life, and keep watching the girls you like slip away. As far as I know, by next week, she could be falling in love with some other jerk, completely giving herself to him. Your girl, with another guy. Just because you weren't man enough to take action. Or maybe you'll continue putting a lot of time and effort into meeting new women, just to end up being ghosted and watching them slip through your fingers, again and again and again. I know you're tired of seeing other guys hanging out with girls you like, knowing it could have been you. I know you're tired of struggling and getting more and more nervous every time you're interacting with a new girl. Look, I know how frustrating and defeating these situations are. And if you've watched this far in the video, it means you're a smart guy and you don't want to keep living like this day after day. Besides, if you leave this page, I know exactly what will happen. You'll go through one of these crushing scenarios and run back to this page, hoping to still find this deal available. But it won't be available anymore, and you'll have to deal with regret forever, stuck in the situation you're in for the rest of your life. But there's another reality waiting for you. Many men have chosen that reality when they faced these crossroads, and they've never looked back ever since. This reality is picking option number two, which is, honestly, the easiest one. Because the only thing you need to do is decide you love yourself enough to click the big button below the video. And in a few weeks, what you're living now will be nothing but a distant reality. Just like a bad nightmare. Because you'll be using the most powerful attraction system known to man. You'll have a life filled with choices, options, power, and control over women. Picture this. You wake up and it's a beautiful sunny morning. You get to work and all your female colleagues come over by your desk to wish you a good day. They just can't help it. They don't know why, but suddenly, there's just something about you. You notice how their eyes widen when they see you, how they lick their lips around you. You can tell they're fantasizing the wildest sexual thoughts about you in their heads. And your male friends? They're green with envy looking from afar, and they just can't get over the fact that, suddenly, every woman wants you over them. Please, you have to teach us how you do that. Believe me when I say, this is the thing you'll hear the most from now on. Later that day, you have a date with this beautiful, blue-eyed Latina. But you don't feel nervous at all. You're used to it now. You have women all figured out. During the date, she keeps asking you questions, laughing, and touching you at every opportunity. You know, I've never had this much fun before. I don't know why, but I feel like you totally understand me, she says. Then she invites you over to her place. As soon as you get there, she can't control herself any longer and immediately pushes you to the couch. She rips your shirt from your body and starts kissing you like you're her favorite dessert. I want you so bad, she says with the naughtiest smirk on her face. Let yourself really imagine this for a second. It's so close to becoming your new reality. And you know what the best part is? It's knowing you have the power. You decide if you want to make her your girlfriend or just a friend with benefits for some bedroom action from time to time as you go around with other women. This has happened to countless men that have joined us. And you may very well be next. Let's face it, this is the reality you've been waiting for your whole life. And you may never forgive yourself if you skip today's once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. It's time to do the smart thing and click the big button below the video right now. Because 1 hour from now might be too late. Remember, you have a full 60 days to try this breakthrough system without any risk. All the risk is on us. If you don't like the system, all it takes is one email and you can get all of your money back. Once you click the button, this is the page that will show up. It is fully secured and guaranteed by McAfee and VeriSign. Everything is entirely private and the billing description will show up as ClickBank. And no one will know that you've got these highly controversial secrets. So fill in your payment details using a credit card, debit card, or PayPal on the next page to get your unique login credentials. And access the material in less than 2 minutes from now. Look, I could go on for hours and hours about how this system will help you get women or find a girlfriend. But the only way to know is to try this system out for yourself. So click the button below to join us. I'll see you inside the members area. See you inside, player. Now, if you're still here, you might have a few questions that you'd like to see answered. Let me answer some of the most common ones. Question number one. Does this work on girls in Canada, Europe, South America, Asia, Africa, and Australia? Yes, this system works with all women, regardless of their culture. The attraction triggers that you will trigger subconsciously are universal. They are hardwired into women's subconscious minds, and they all respond to them the same way. Question number two, will it work if I'm over 40? Dude, it will work even better if you're over 40. Typically, younger guys are more insecure, but guys who are over 40 are typically more mature, more confident, and are usually quicker to use the techniques. Question number three, will it work if I'm ugly? It works even if you're Shrek. Women are not attracted to physical traits in men like we are to women. Women, they don't care if you're ugly. They care about other stuff I teach inside the program. Question number four, is it going to cost something every month? No, it's a one-time payment, and you'll have unlimited access to it forever. And even though you'll have premium access to my private group, where I post awesome content, I won't charge you anything for it. Question number 5. Can I get the discount later if I want? I'm sorry, I can't do that. This video will stay online for a couple of days, and if you don't take action now, when you come back later and you find it much more expensive or even offline, I won't be able to help you. Question number 6. Will it tell me what to say when I walk up to a girl? Absolutely. I teach you the best ways to approach women without risking rejection, and even how to make them approach you instead. Question number 7. What if I decide the product isn't for me? All you need to do is email my customer support to ask for a refund.